Hey, what's going on, guys? Today's video is going to be quite cool because I've got something you've all been asking me to get my hands on, and I have finally got it here to video for you. Guess what it is? It is the Sound of Justice headset from PDP, and this thing is absolutely beautiful. It's got a proper stealth look to it, and I'm quite itching to get inside to have a look. Because going back over the last couple of videos, the AG7, the AG9, they are super, super popular with you guys. And I just had to get hold of the newer model just so you could see if any improvements have been made. So without further ado, let's get inside the box and have a look. Okay, typical PDP. It has this recyclable little bit here. So let's put this here, because we've got the instruction manual. Get rid of that. So what do we have in here? The normal, which is the little PDP sticker and the little headset guide and a little bit of safety warning, which, to be honest, we don't really need. And a bubble. Oh, Christ, I wasn't expecting that to pop so loud. Okay, so what else do we have in? We have the little USB adapter, which you're quite familiar with the older headsets. Doesn't really look like it's changed. Oh, wait, it has. It has. Okay, it has had a makeover. And what did you say? It has a little PDP symbol on it. Not a big deal, but to me, that makes a real big difference in a product. So there we go. There's a first little thing. So here's the microphone. Doesn't really look any different. Apart from this bit here, the actual pop filter seems to be a bit longer. And that's about it. It looks exactly the same as it did. Okay, so what else do we have in here? We have the headset, which we'll put to one side. We have some cables. We have the USB charge cable, obviously, which does have, oh yes, the PDP symbol on both ends this time. As you can see there, just tilting it towards the light for you. Nice little touch. Looking at that, that's probably around about 1.5 meters, which is going to be a great length. And guess what? We have another grey cable. This thing is a lifesaver. I literally use this thing on everything. Any headset that you can use a three pole, which is one of these cables where it has the three lines on it, any 3.5 headset, you use this cable or one like it, and you can use it for your PS4 or anything else. Okay, so keep that. That will come in handy. Okay, so there's all the cables. Now, onto the headset, which is really, really nicely wrapped up, by the way. Let's get in here. Oh, I do like this. It's like a grey and black colour. Okay, so here we have it. Oh, we've got to do this, haven't we? Don't you just love that sound? And the other side. Wow. Okay, so first impressions is lovely. There is differences straight away. Just by me holding this up, I can tell that they've done away with the leatherette. I'm just trying to see if I can focus it on the camera. But this now is a cloth, and so are these. So these are not going to make your ears sweat as bad as the AG7s and the AG9s. I do like the little touch of the Sound of Justice written on the side here. Just getting it to focus right for you. And it's the same on the other side. these seem exactly the same. Very, very robust 50 mil drivers. So they're going to should produce the same or if not better sound than the predecessors. A slightly different design here for adjusting the headset, which I do in fact like. It is very, very smooth and feels very, very strong indeed. So what do we have on here? We have the volume wheel, the game and chat volume or adjustment, the line in, and we have the USB charge port. So how do we turn them on? I imagine it'll be, no, it's not that side, it is this side. So you press and hold this side and it comes on. And it actually needs charging. You get a quick glimpse of it there. It comes on and it's just literally plain white. That is quite nice. I think we will enjoy that, definitely. Oh, there we go. I've got it on completely. So that's saying that it needs syncing. But you can get a good look in there to see roughly what it's like. I do like the way that it's got like this smoked glass look. And inside you can see all the circuitry. Rather than the AG9 and the AG7, where it just was either green or blue. I do like the way that this is done. And this little button here adjusts the equalizer so you can get more bass and treble out of it to make it sound absolutely amazing. So, as normal, you get the microphone and you can just pop it straight into the side here, like so. It is a little bit on the stiff side. So there we go. That's it plugged in. And there's the headset in its full glory. Absolutely stunning. Isn't it? Absolutely beautiful. So guys, that's all we have time for today, I'm afraid. Obviously, if you do want to buy this headset, the link will be in the description below. This right here, as I said, is the PDP Sound of Justice Legendary Headset. It is retailing around the £80 mark or around about the $100 mark. So it is, I would probably say, worth every single penny. So guys, that's it for today. I'll see you in the next video. So until then, my friends, take care. Bye. Beautiful. Keep forgetting I've got a fat head.